Hi there, I'm Valerie, here is today's video, and then I will be back with news on Beetlejuice 2.
What are you doing?
No, don't worry. It's the German. The Germans do their assembly work here. They trust us, and you want to know why? Because we are so precise. Okay, so maybe we're not so precise, but we sure are cheap.
I pay you very well.
Then you must be a real whore.
What?
You devi essere una grande puttana.
Stop! Stop the car!
What the f*** are you trying to teach me? What are you, an Italian professor? Poetry is the art that listens to human life.
Halude žene pičku.
Poetry is God when he feels nostalgia for man.
It's difficult to translate poetry.
Slušam nada mnom, kako pada grumen zemlje dok grobar psuje I pljuje. Please, Gemma, get in. It's not my car. A friend lent it to me. I gave him half my pay. Please get in. Enough of this. Bring good luck! You bella donna italiana!
It's showtime, well, maybe, for Winona Ryder, as she has strongly hinted that the rumored Beetlejuice 2 project might be going ahead, and more importantly, that she will be involved in it. Stating that she is sworn to secrecy, Ryder explained that she was originally cautious about returning for a sequel, but her interest was piqued when she heard that a script penned by Seth Graham Smith set a sequel, 27 years after the first film. Rumors have been flowing recently that Tim Burton will return to direct the sequel, however there is no certainty there. But one thing's for certain, Winona Ryder is definitely interested in returning. Whether anything comes of Beetlejuice 2 or not. That's all for today. Subscribe to Film Is Now to keep updated on all the latest trailers and news from Hollywood. And see you next time.